head down, thumbs racing, spacey head nods, and confused looks. This might sound familiar, but it's not the way it has to be. When teaching and learning are separate from technology, they're bound to compete. Even in our personal lives, we hear every day about how technology is ruining the organic experience. These solutions that make life more convenient can't replace a teacher, a birthday card, a community. Technology works best not as a substitute, but a supplement. International communication systems can't build your relationships for you, but they sure can make collaboration easier. The quality of an instructor's feedback is still up to her, but technology can deliver it to a student instantly. She can spend weeks building trust and creating a safe space for a student to ask their questions, but an anonymous student response system allows for candid answers from day one. Paper can work, but digital solutions create connections, analyze data, and just make life a little easier. Successful tech implementations bring people together. When done well, technology lets us expand beyond the four walls of a classroom. It can generate student dialogue, connect researchers to the resources they need, and make quality educational materials accessible to more learners than ever before. Here's where you come in. Find technology solutions that develop connections. Use your community to refine those services. Be inclusive. For every lecture you deliver, include a conversation starter and let online resources play a part. The Innovate community is alive and growing, thanks to your passion and imagination. We look forward to learning all the ways you supplement good teaching with technology.